It's common that a woman's sex drive will change and fluctuate during her pregnancy. Ladies, always listen to your body and be patient and compassionate with yourself. And gentlemen, remember that if she's not into penetrative sex, there are still many different things you can do together to cultivate intimacy, pleasure, and closeness in your relationship. Things like cuddling, holding hands, looking into each other's eyes, having a bath together, giving each other a massage, giving each other an erotic massage, caressing each other using hands and a great lube, giving and receiving oral sex, etc. Don't let the intimacy die just because either one of you is experiencing lower sex drive and libido.